When liquid turns to gas, we call that boiling. This is true for water, but it's also true for liquid nitrogen. When we pour some of the liquid nitrogen into a kettle, like we would to boil some water, and put the lid on the kettle, you can see the steam shoot out, and you can also see the kettle start to get cold. This is cold boiling because the liquid inside is actually liquid air at negative 200 degrees Celsius.